Seven Wonders of the Solar System. Olympus Mons. Olympus Mons is a large shield volcano on Mars. It is over 21.9 kilometers, 72,000 feet high as measured by the Mars Orbiter Laser Altimeter. About 2.5 times taller than Mount Everest above sea level. It is Mars' tallest volcano, its tallest planetary mountain, and is approximately tied with Resilvia on Vesta as the tallest mountain currently discovered in the solar system. It is associated with the volcanic region of Tharsis Montes. It last erupted 25 million years ago. The rings of Saturn. The rings of Saturn are the most extensive and complex ring system of any planet in the solar system. They consist of countless small particles, ranging in size from micrometers to meters, that orbit around Saturn. The ring particles are made almost entirely of water ice, with a trace component of rocky material. There is still no consensus as to their mechanism of formation. These particles orbit around the Saturn planet and reflect light that makes the Saturn appear bright. The oceans of Earth. The ocean is a body of salt water that covers approximately 70.8% of Earth. Distinct names are used to identify five different areas of the ocean: Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, Antarctic, and Arctic. The ocean contains 97% of Earth's water and is a primary component of Earth's hydrosphere, thus the ocean is essential to life on Earth. The ocean influences climate and weather patterns, the carbon cycle, and the water cycle by acting as a huge heat reservoir. Oceanographers split the ocean into vertical and horizontal zones based on physical and biological conditions. The surface of the Sun. The Sun is a huge ball of hydrogen and helium held together by its own gravity. The photosphere is actually the first layer of the solar atmosphere. It's about 250 miles thick, with temperatures reaching about 5,500 degrees Celsius. Our Sun is a medium-sized star with a radius of about 435,000 miles. It would take more than 330,000 Earths to match the mass of the Sun, and it would take 1.3 million Earths to fill the Sun's volume. The Sun is about 93 million miles from Earth. The asteroid belt. The asteroid belt is a torus-shaped region in the solar system, centered on the Sun and roughly spanning the space between the orbits of the planets Jupiter and Mars. It contains a great many solid, irregularly shaped bodies called asteroids or minor planets. The identified objects are of many sizes, but much smaller than planets, and, on average, are about 1 million kilometers apart. This asteroid belt is also called the main asteroid belt or main belt to distinguish it from other asteroid populations in the solar system. The asteroid belt is the smallest and innermost known circumstellar disk in the solar system. The Great Red Spot. The Great Red Spot, an anticyclonic storm, has persisted for at least 186 years, and as per other estimates, over 300 years, on Jupiter. It is the most recognizable feature on Jupiter, owing to its red-orange color whose origin is still unknown. Located 22 degrees south of Jupiter's equator, it produces wind speeds up to 432 kilometers per hour. The storm diameter is greater than 40,000 kilometers in diameter. Interestingly, the Great Red Spot is large enough to envelop an area to 2-3 times the size of Earth. Enceladus. Enceladus is the sixth largest moon of Saturn and the 19th largest in the solar system. It is about 500 kilometers in diameter. It is mostly covered by fresh, clean ice, making it one of the most reflective bodies of the solar system. Consequently, its surface temperature at noon reaches only 198 degrees C, far colder than a light-absorbing body would be. Despite its small size, Enceladus has a wide variety of surface features, ranging from old, heavily cratered regions to young, tectonically deformed terrain.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.